Hello everybody, this is Evelina from mothernaturelovesyou.com and this is day 5 of my raw vegan detox. It's nearly dinner time here and I'm just about to go and make my dinner for today, but before that I thought I'd share my thoughts of the day with you. And today for the first day I'm starting to feel the detoxifying actually starting to take place. I have a bit of a runny nose and a bit of mucus on the back of my throat, and I feel overall like I'm just like getting a cold or getting the flu, one of those symptoms that I'm sure you've all experienced, but it's only part of the detoxification. Once you start giving your body all the clean, pure, unprocessed food, the body has the ability to heal itself. So this is only part of the process. And the most important thing here is to stick with it and go basically through it. It's also, some people call that healing crisis, but it's all the same. It just means that your body's getting rid of any toxins that it had before you started the detox. So after that's basically completed, after that you will be a healthier person once you've completed the detox. So what do you do to deal with it? It's like any other cold or flu or discomfort that maybe you've experienced. Take loads of fluid, loads of herbal teas and fresh juices. Also lemon water, ginger tea. All this will help your body to flush all these toxins out. And once you've completed, you will definitely feel better. And I'm personally feeling that I really have to go through this to be able to experience the better part after that. So thank you very much once again for joining me today. Stay healthy and looking forward to tomorrow. All the best now. Bye-bye.